Hello, my dear students. How are you today? I hope that you are good. Today we are going to start with the conversation. اليوم إن شاء الله رح ناخذ المحادثة. So open your student book page 89. Open your student book page 89. Today is Sunday. The date is 12th of April 2020. Write the day and the date on your book. And now let's start. What is the title of our unit? What is the title of our unit? The title is What We Do After School. What We Do After School. Okay, now before we start with the conversation, I want to ask you two questions. The first question is, What is your favorite sport? What is your favorite sport? شو هي رياضتكم المفضلة؟ The second question is, Have you ever taken taekwondo lessons? Have you ever taken taekwondo lessons? عمركم أخذتوا taekwondo lessons? Now, let's move to the conversation. Today, we are going to read a conversation between two boys. They are Bill and Peter. Bill and Peter. Okay. Let's listen to the conversation. Okay, now Bill says, Hey, we get out of school early today. اليوم روحنا من المدرسة بدري. Early means باكرا. Hey, we get out of school early today. Want to play some football? Bill asked Peter, Do you want to play football? Peter answered, Sure, بالتأكيد. Peter wants to play football. He answered, sure, that sounds pretty good. Sounds, يبدو. Sounds means يبدو. هذا يبدو جيدا. Sure, that sounds pretty good. But I have to leave at 4 for my taekwondo lessons. Peter has to leave at 4 o'clock. يجب عليه أن يغادر. Leave means يغادر. So, Peter has to leave at 4 o'clock. If I ask you why, لماذا? Why does Peter want to leave at 4 o'clock? Why? Why does he want to leave at 4 o'clock? Because he takes taekwondo lessons. Because he takes taekwondo lessons. Okay. Bill? You take lessons? Bill asked Peter, Do you take taekwondo lessons? My brother says taekwondo is lots of fun. His brother says, يقول. His brother says that this sport, اللي هي taekwondo, is lots of fun. هي ممتعة جدا. Peter answered, Oh, yes, I take taekwondo lessons. Lessons يعني دروس. I take taekwondo lessons every Wednesday afternoon. Peter takes taekwondo lessons every Wednesday. كل يوم أربعاء. كل أربعاء هو بياخد دروس taekwondo. If I ask you, when does Peter take taekwondo lessons? When? يعني متى؟ When does Peter take taekwondo lessons? You will answer, رح تجاوبوني. He takes taekwondo lessons every Wednesday. Every Wednesday in the afternoon. In the afternoon. Maybe I could teach you some moves. I am pretty good at it. Peter says, I could teach you. أنا أستطيع أن أعلمك. Teach, يعلم. You refers to, تعود على, Bill. أنا أستطيع أن أعلمك. So Peter could teach Bill some moves, بعض الحركات. Moves, حركات. I am pretty good at it. Peter is very good at taekwondo. Peter is very good at taekwondo. Bill, sure, I'd really like to learn. I'd really like to learn. دي هون اختصار لود. I would really like. أنا أود بأن أتعلم. So, there is a big difference between teach and learn. Teach, يعلم. Okay, but learn, يتعلم. I will give you two sentences. For example, I teach you. I teach you. أنا بعلمكم. But the students learn from the teacher. Learn هون يتعلم. الطلاب يتعلمون من المعلمة. So, teach يعلم. Learn يتعلم. Okay? Peter, hey, have you heard about Tim? Have you heard about Tim? هل سمعت عن Tim? So here we have a third character. عندي شخصية ثالثة ظهرت. We have Bill, Peter, and Tim. Who is Tim? Let's read. He is extremely good at taekwondo too. So Tim is extremely good. هو جيد جدا. Extremely جدا. He is extremely good at taekwondo too. Tim is very good at taekwondo. مثل بيتر. They are good at taekwondo. He, عن مين بنحكي؟ عن Tim. He is extremely good at taekwondo too. He won a competition last month. Won, فاز. A competition, مسابقة. He, عن مين بحكي؟ عن Tim. Tim won a competition last month. فاز Tim بالمسابقة الشهر الماضي. Bill, wow, that's excellent. He must have practiced really hard for it. He, برضو عم بحكي عن Tim. Tim must have practiced. أكيد Tim تمرن. Practiced, تمرن. Really hard, بجد, for it. تمرن كتير منيح على المسابقة. It, مسابقة, تعود على المسابقة. Competition. A competition. So, Tim must have practiced really hard for it. Peter, look, we are at the football field. They are in the football field. هم بملعب كرة القدم. Peter asked Bill, how good are you at football? How good are you at football? Peter asked Bill, are you good at football? Are you good at playing football? Bill answered, oh, I'm somewhat good at goalkeeping. I am somewhat good. أنا جيد بعض الشيء. Somewhat بعض الشيء. I am somewhat good at goalkeeping. Goalkeeping, حراسة المرمى. Bill is good at goalkeeping. But I can't run very fast. Bill can't run very fast. لا يستطيع أن يركض بشكل سريع. Fast يعني بشكل سريع. Bill can't run very fast. Peter, that's all right. We will start you as a goalkeeper. Peter said, let's start and you will be a goalkeeper. احنا رح نخليك حارس مرمى. Goalkeeper, حارس مرمى. Goalkeeping, حراسة المرمى. Okay, so Peter is good at taekwondo. Bill is good at goalkeeping. Okay, what about Tim? Tim is good at taekwondo too. Okay.